Park Lane is great.
I have 4 children that are extremely active, and I also lead an active life, so flexible hours is the absolute most important thing to me.
And now I'm earning $500 to $600 a week working part-time.
I've been in Park Lane only 6 months, and I've already earned about $25,000.
I have a full-time job as a technical support manager, but I do Park Lane part-time, and it's a lot more fun and it's a lot more glamorous than my full-time career. And I make about $2,800 a month.
Well, we were looking for something we could do together, and Park Lane is a dream come true.
We represent high-quality fashion jewelry at a reasonable price. Jewelry is very conducive to our method of marketing. Jewelry's fun, it's exciting. It's a product that reaches every age group. We've been in business now for over 38 years. We are the largest in-home marketing jewelry company in the world. We're looking for people that are interested in making money, turning their spare time into full-time pay.
Last week I made over $400 in one evening.
I average $1,500 to $2,000 a week.
Within my first 10 months of the business, I went from basically nothing to over $30,000 in income.
Our company was founded by a young husband and wife team, Shirley and Arthur Levine, who started Park Lane with a dream. And they built a company today that has become a multi-million dollar company and spans throughout North America.
I'd go to my show, and I was so tired as I pushed that doorbell. I was saying to myself, please, dear Lord, don't let anyone be here. The hostess would open up the door smiling, and there was 15 people sitting there waiting for me, all smiling. You know what? I felt better. I felt good. I was happy. And that's what our business is about. Our business is fun, and we're making money while we're doing it.
We have an opportunity for anyone who wants to join Park Lane, that they can own their own business and they can make their life better.
What I like best about Park Lane is the fact that we own our own business. It allows us to march the beat of our own drum. It gives us total financial independence.
In the last 6 months, we've made $49,000. We can look forward to a six-digit income this year.
We have people in our organization who work a full-time job and do Park Lane part-time. And then we have others like ourselves who do Park Lane on a full-time basis and make it their career choice.
There are basically three things that set Park Lane apart from the traditional forms where jewelry is marketed. First, we have an unconditional guarantee on our jewelry, plus, of course, the service that our representatives provide. And third and probably most important is our savings program. When a customer shops with Park Lane and spends a minimum of $30, they're then entitled to select an item equal to their total purchase for a mere $10. Our hostess receives credit for the orders, credit for the sales, credit for the deposit, 3 different purchasing and savings options, beautiful prestige items at a discounted price, and free credit for every booking that she secures. In addition to that, a hostess special of the month. Our program is phenomenal.
I had 11 people out. My party did $605.
I have never seen a plan where a hostess can get so much jewelry for having a few people into her home.
When I saw how much hostess credit Park Lane gives, I knew bookings would be easy to get.
If you wanted to bottom line it, a hostess would receive for 10 average paid orders, 3 bookings held and dated from her show, she'd receive probably in excess of $500 or more in free credit, gifts, and awards.
A fashion director can get started with Jewels by Park Lane by obtaining a jewelry case retailed at $1,000. And they can obtain that case for as much as 85% off of the retail value of that merchandise. After the first show, they can recoup that small investment.
Now, the concept to make money is very simple. Show jewelry to your friends and take orders, and teach other people how to show jewelry to their friends and take orders. So it works like this. If you start in our business, you start out as a fashion director. Fashion director makes 20% on any of the orders that they would take. or if they do a party and they sell $500 at that party, they would take their 20% in commission, or $100, out the night of the show and send the balance of $400 in with the orders to our company. The company would fulfill the order. Now, to move up the ladder and earn more commissions in the business is by selling $500 in what we call group volume. Group volume means it's your sales and any recruits you recruit into the business and their sales. So once you sell $500 in group business in 1 week, you would move up to branch director and earn 30% in retail commission on your orders. Now, you also would begin to earn 10% on any fashion directors that you would recruit in the business as an override. So the first way is retail commissions. The second is overrides on any new recruits you bring into the business. When you would sell $1,500 in group volume in 1 week, again, this is with your recruits, so if you sold 500 and you recruited two other people who sold 500, totaled $1,500 in 1 week, you would move up to marketing director. Now you would earn 40% on any of your sales that you would make, and you would earn 20% on your fashion directors you recruit in the business, and 10% on any branch directors that you would have in your group. And then you would be eligible for the third way to earn money, which is royalties. Royalties are paid 5% of the wholesale business on any managers that you would develop in your sales organization. So to recap here, you can earn retail commissions yourself, you could earn overrides on new recruits, and royalties on managers. The retail money is taken out the night of the show, and the overrides and royalties come in the form of a weekly commission check. You can advance very quickly in our program. You could start out at 20% and sell $500 in your first week in the business, and the next week start earning 30% and start making 10% overrides on recruits. We have people that have started as a fashion director at 20% and moved to 40% in their second week. So it's up to you. Once you have a lot of managers in your sales organization and your sales volume is big, you can move right up to the very big money in our business.
This is my first year in the business, and I should earn $60,000 this year.
Well, I make great money each week, but I think a highlight was the week I got my biggest check, which was over $5,000 for 1 week.
My first 11 months, Tim, I made $103,000.
I earn excellent money every week, but my best check so far for 1 week exceeds $7,000.
Those managers are earning $50,000, $75,000, $200,000, $300,000, $400,000 a year. I want you to make this money too. I want you to be able not to worry if you happen to balance a checkbook or not. I want you to have that luxury.
Besides the money, I know our representatives really enjoy the recognition and awards. Park Lane offers furs, diamonds, 2 trips a year, convention recognition. We have contests for dresses, contests for jewelry. It's a phenomenal opportunity for people to excel and exceed and receive tremendous recognition.
Won 4 travel trips, 2 fur coats, 9 rings. I have one more ring and I'll have one for every finger. The trips are nice, the money's great, don't get me wrong, but the biggest joy is helping other people. I have people in this room that are taking home fur coats and diamond rings, and they've won trips and things that they would never had done had it not been for Park Lane.
I probably have close to 16 or 17 furs now, probably 13 or 14 diamonds, trips to Spain, Hawaii.
Well, personally, I love winning the designer dresses, the furs, the rings, everything is great.
I love the car payments myself.
I've been in Park Lane for 8 months and already I've earned a mink coat, Caribbean cruise, and a full-length leather coat. I'm consistently earning $3,000 a month.
The money. And car payments and trips and the diamond rings. The one that she won for me. No, it does not end. It goes on and on.
love the rewards because being a mother of young children, the rewards aren't always there, and winning trips and diamond rings are the best.
The thing I like best about Park Lane is how you can help other people be successful. That's extremely rewarding.
Because of my success with Park Lane, I've been able to leave my full-time job at IBM and work my business just part-time and make as much money, and I'm looking forward to making a lot more.
It's given us as a family things we never had in our life, trips to Spain, Rome, Vegas, that really it's hard to afford on a family type budget, and you just can't do these things. And besides making a living, the awards and gifts and prizes, it's just so much extra. There's no reason why every woman in the country should be doing this. No reason at all.
It's great to have a job that you love.
Park Lane. All right. Thank you.